Excuse me.
I'll call Elena and let her know you're coming.
Yeah, well, I'll call you as soon as I make contact.
Cosmo and a bourbon on the rocks for table 8.
Okay, go into Leo's office, get me some cherries, will ya? Door's just down the hall.
Nope. I was just looking for these.
I saw you checking out the client list.
I just wanted to see how many other clients the girls have so I know what to expect.
I don't suppose Leo knows.
You can tell him if you want.
Oh, that's cool.
All right.
Just don't poach any of Nikki's guys.
Why, you're the boyfriend?
Yeah.
Well, America.
Kyle.
I have to deliver some cherries, so excuse me.
Right.
Cold.
Buy yourself a sweater.
Then my tips would be no good.
You hear anything?
Order a drink.
I'll have a club soda.
That'd be $12.
$12 for a club soda?
Yeah. Listen, honey, I just danced. I guess the prizes. Thank you. Cindy has 3 platinum clients. One of them could be our guy, all right?
And now, welcome our newest lovely
Really? You don't seem like an Erica.
Shut up. Please go outside, have a smoke, anything.
I don't smoke.
I don't really care. Come back when I'm done.
Okay.
Thank you.
July 16th, July 21st.